April 12th, Nasimi District Court under Judge Emin Mehdiyev held a hearing on a motion filed by the Anti-Corruption Office seeking to extend the prison term of Avaz Zeynalli, editor-in-chief of Khural newspaper. His lawyer, Elchin Sadigov, said that Zeynalli's prison term has been extended for another month. The Anti-Corruption Office launched a criminal case against Zeynalli following a lawsuit by MP Gular Ahmadova under Article 311.3.3, taking a large bribe, and Article 300.3.4, extortion. On October 28, 2011, Nasimi District Court sentenced Avaz Zeynalli to 3 months of pretrial detention. On January 17, 2012, his prison term was extended for 3 months.